the blood in the sink. I'm crazy, but you like that. I bite back cases on your nightstand. Chloe, we need to do some tests on you.
Okay, then.
I mean, you seem perfectly fine. I don't understand. Can you please take off your bandage, please?
Alright.
Oh my. Okay, well, do you feel fine? Like, can you go walk around?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Well, you're free to go.
Alright, Jason, give me the clothes.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Also, if Sarah and Tom are out there, call them in.
Oh, okay.
They're coming.
Hey, look at you.
So, how do you feel?
I feel fine. Now, if you two are going to be working on this case,
I want in on it. And before you even dare to disagree, we're doing it.
Okay, but we'll think on it, okay, Chloe?
Yeah, think on it.
Alright, let's go.
Alright.
So, are we going to be moving in the cost together?
Yeah, we're still going to be doing college, Savannah.
Well, that's good.
Alright, let's get home and start looking at some.
Alright. Royce?
Oh, hey, Justin, what's up?
Sarah informed me that Chloe's okay. So, we can go on our date, if you still want to.
Yeah, of course, I still want to. Come on.
Okay.
What is it?
Oh. Dresden's going on her date with Royce.
Oh, okay.
Alright. I'll get to the house and see what we got for dinner, and I'll stay over at the station and see what else I can find.
Alright.
I told your bitch ass to go after the fucking cops.
I'm sorry, but that's not my priority right now. Jason is my fucking priority, and Chloe was in the fucking way.
I don't give a damn what your fucking priorities are, Mindy. Just for your fucking stupidity.
And just for your stupid fucking...
Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, Eric.
Oh, and now you want to do a whole come on, Eric thing just because I pulled out a fucking gun on you? I should be shooting your ass. I told you to go after Sarah or Dresden. One of them. And what'd you do? You went after Chloe. Which, again, could be a good deal. But that bitch ain't dead.
What? What did you mean she's not dead? I stabbed that bitch like 7 times.
You may have stabbed her 7 times, but she's still survived.
Okay, look. Okay. I was spying on Dresden and her husband, okay? They're going out to a dinner tonight. Let me go and I'll finish that bitch off. I know what she's wearing. And I probably might know from the license plate of their car where they're at. Okay, I'll get it done. I will kill this bitch, okay?
Fine. But don't fuck it up. I want you to go after them. And if you fuck any of this shit up, I won't fucking inform you that if you fail, I'm fucking killing you. My damn self. Got it, Mindy? Now get your ass out of here!
What the hell? Kendall! Were you spying on me? Yeah, I was! Mindy, you're fucking sick. I know what you did to Mom. Bitch, please. I didn't do nothing to that hoe. Yes, you did. Kendall, I don't want to hear it. What is going on with you?
Nothing. Okay? Nothing.
Yeah, but that bruise doesn't look like it's nothing.
Kendall, I just got some finishing business I need to take care of, okay? And I don't want you part of this, so therefore, leave me alone!
I'm not leaving you alone. You're coming home with me now. Fuck you, Kendall. I got some finishing business I need to take care of.
Mindy! Mindy!
I need a warrant, Dresden.
Are you guys enjoying your meal?
Yeah, the cakes you gave us are good.
Okay, you're welcome. Hello. Table for two?
Yeah, table two for me and my wife.
Okay, there's an empty table right over there.
Thank you.
Thank you. Royce, can you order us 2 biscuits, please? I'm gonna go to the bathroom, if that's okay.
Yeah, that's fine. Take all the time you need.
Are we ready to order?
My husband is gonna order for us. Where's your bathroom?
Oh, it's right over there.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, so what do you need?
Me and my wife just want, 2 bone biscuits.
Okay.
Hi, I'm sorry, but I think our tables are full right now. I'm not here to order. Is there a blonde Cocker Spaniel somewhere?
Yes, she just went to the bathroom.
Thank you.
Okay. You're welcome?
Detective Dresden Carrington.
Yes, can I help you with something?
No, I need to help you.
What?
Listen, I followed my sister to this hideout. I didn't get a look at the address of it, but I followed her, and she's teaming up with some guy, and she's trying to kill you. I was listening in to their conversation, and this guy is really bad. He hit my sister, and he's threatening her.
Your sister's coming after me?
Yeah, I didn't know when she was coming here. So, I figured, you know, she was saying that you and your husband was going on a date. So, I tried to find any restaurants and thankfully I found this one. So, yeah.
Alright, I thank you for helping us. But, I'll let my friends know, and they'll come out here and take a look for your sister.
I mean, heck, we're already after her anyway because she stabbed a girl 7 times.
Not to mention she murdered my mom. She's crazy, I know. But, okay, just let me know when you got her.
What was that all about?
Nothing. You're already too freaking late. I told Dresden about your plan.
You may have told her about my plan, but you haven't told her everything. Because you don't know what I got up my sleeve.
Do you want to dance with me? Sure, you big goof.
You're my inspiration, girl. You take me places, put the words right into these songs. Stealing kisses undercover, babe. See forever when I see your face, and I swear God made you for me. Will you make it easy loving up on you? Make it easy with every little thing you do. And you're my sunshine in the darkest days, my better half, my saving grace. You make me who I want. Make it easy. got my roof around the edges. Never let it ruffle up your feathers, angel. Yeah, I'm down for life. I got you wrapped around the finger, and I like it just in case you can't tell. But you make it easy, loving up on you. Make it easy with every little thing you do. You're my sunshine in the darkest days, my better half, my saving grace. You make me who I wanna be. You make it easy. Yeah. Stealing kisses undercover, babe. I see forever when I see your face. And I swear God made you for me. Make it easy, loving up on you. Make it easy with every little thing you do. Hey, you're my sunshine in the darkest days, my better half, my saving grace. You make me who I wanna be. You make it easy.
Told you that I loved you, and suppose I said I wanna come back home, and suppose I cried and said I think I finally learned my lesson, and I'm tired of spending all my time alone. If I told you that I realized you're all I ever wanted, and it's killing far away, would you tell me that you love me too? Would we cry together? Or would you simply laugh at me and say, I told you so? Oh, I told you.
Okay, we've been here for hours. All right, let's just, it's okay, okay?
Fine. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I've just been so hard. What the fuck? You did that on our wedding night when you proposed. If I got down on my knees and told you, so does that mean you're gonna propose to me again? I don't know, maybe. Here, come on. Fine. Dressed in cocks, take you, Bryce Carrington, to meet my husband. I know things with us are okay, and some things are rough in the mud, but we managed to get through things. You made me the happiest dog alive to have you in my life, and I will respect everything that we do for each other, every decisions that we make, whether they're
hard, bad, worse, good. You managed to get through them. And that's why I give you this ring. For you to be mine. And my home. And for you to be the love of my life till the day we die. Will you take this ring and be mine forever?
Yes, I will.
Come on, let me take you home so we can have a real good night for ourselves. Okay. Well, I can't say it was a bad night.
Yeah. But, you know, when we get home, it's just gonna be you and I.
Okay. Come on.
Sorry, let me take it.
Fine.
Hi. This is a pleasure meeting you.
I know why the fuck you're here.
No, you don't.
Mindy, I'm gonna need 3 seconds for you to get the fuck out of my house.
But you better count fast. 1 second dressing. I
am volunteering to do this.
Dressing? What the? Oh no, you don't, you crazy bitch! Get over here!
I've had enough of your ass!
Bryce! I got a 1032 right now. I got an officer down. He was stabbed, but I shot a firearm. I need an ambulance right away. 209 Paw Street. Right on Avenue Drive, please. Right now.
Okay, it's okay. It's gonna be... Stay with me.
Well,
get it done?
Sorry. I stabbed her husband. And I was trying to kill her, but that bitch is too strong, Eric.
Ow. Hey!
I gave you one fucking job. But since you fucking didn't do it. Alright, Jeremy, clean this shit up. The rest of you come with me.
Okay, Bob, I'm home and I got the stuff.
Everything okay?
I'll call you back.
Someone came in the house.
What do you mean someone came in?
Our pet is fucking dead. That's what I'm talking about. The window is smashed. There's glass everywhere.
And there's a note.
Is this I warned you?
Alright, get the fuck out of the house right now.
Okay.
I also got a call about Dresden.
What's wrong with her?
She got attacked by Mindy, and her husband did too.
Fuck this.